Interesting old 4/4 violin, presumably around 1930s, German made. The violin has a medium to fine grained spruce front and a nicely flamed two-piece maple back. The pecs, fingerboard, chin rest and tailpiece are evening.